so amazes me. It's been quite an exciting time for us here in Ireland and a very significant weekend for me. And in the 60s, my parents were stationed here and I was made a junior soldier, so I'm quite excited to be back here this weekend. But at the moment, I'm going to first of all invite you to pray. Dear loving Heavenly Father, we have come here this afternoon to glorify your name. We thank you for the gift of music and for the opportunity we have as a Songster Brigade to sing together in order to reach the hearts of the people who are listening. It is indeed our desire that as we worship together, that not only do we receive a blessing, but that our lives are enriched. We rest assured that although our needs might be known to you, and maybe our neighbour perhaps does not know what our needs may be, we are rest assured that you love and care for all of us as individuals. We pray that as we deliver our programme this afternoon, that we can be a reflection of your love. We can feel your presence amongst us, and we want to glorify your name this afternoon. Amen.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now is the time for all creation.